This iPad is partially unresponsive to touch after the iOS 17 update. Like, if you look at the far left here, I'm touching the far left, it's not responding. Everywhere else, it's perfectly fine. That is until it reaches this particular area, like right here. It was working perfectly fine on iOS 16. The iOS 17 killed the touch sensitivity right here. Does anyone know how to fix this? It's so annoying. I literally use my iPads every day, and this infuriates me.